And next up, we have the Senshao Kickboxing Association with their demonstration.
Bermuda Senshao Association was founded in 2005, so we've been around for about 10 years now. So today we have a few of our members that's going to demonstrate some of the elements of Senshao.
We go 0 to 100 quick, real quick. Maybe on that rap to pay the bills. And I don't feel that not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth. My actions being louder than my words. How you sold, I been still sold down to earth. Do it, we could do it on the turf. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but that's where I lay up. The motherfucker lay up. I been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Who the is, boy? OVO, man, we really with the boy. Yeah.
We are here with DJ Chubb from Vibe 103. How you doing today, Chubb?
I'm awesome. Let me tell you something. This is the place to be. If you're not here right now, you're losing out. I'm just joking.
All right, Chubb. So you're here, you're DJing. What brings you to PAC? You could have went anywhere today. What brings you down here?
Well, I played down here last year, and I knew it was such a good vibe down here last year that I said I can't miss out on a thing that's going to, if it's not broken, I'll try to fix it. So I'm back down here. The vibe's looking great. The people are here. The children are playing. Adults being stush and sitting down and whatnot, but we're gonna get them up in a little bit, because if you hear in the background got a little soaker, right, that gets everybody to their feet. We're gonna turn it up a little louder, just a little bit.
All right, we're here with Antoine Russell. How you doing today, Antoine?
I'm doing good, thanks.
I have to admit, this is my cousin, so don't mind us if we just have some jokes. But so Antoine, we're here down at PAC, you know, Family Fun Day. We're having a kick later. Are you getting in on it?
Yes, I got in on it. It's definitely nice to already feel back, so I'm looking forward to the day.
Now, are you going to get in with the young boys or the old boys? Because, you know.
I like to think I'm still young, so the young boys.
Now, as you say, we have the feel back, so, you know, there's a lot of changes being made. Are you going to come back to PHC?
it's definitely a possibility I won't rule out, but out of respect for my team, we've got one game left, and I'll answer that question after that game.
We're here with Mike and his beautiful kites. How are you doing today, Mike?
Fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm lovely, thank you. Enjoying the day. So what's bringing you down to PAC today? I see you're a big fan, you know, of the kites and everything, so.
Zebra, I'm a zebra man all day until I die. Zebra man, black and white all day. Look at the beautiful day. This is one of the days that we look forward on here. You know, welcome back to PAC for one, you know. You know, nothing's going on. Positive attitudes, positive vibes, just good things going on, you know.
So this kite right here, can you tell me about it? Like, how long did it take you to make it? What did you put into it?
Well, it took me about 3 days. Me and my partner, his name's Trevon, it's not her right now, not yet. Hopefully it'll come here soon. But it took him and I about 3 days, about 3 hours each day to put this together. So that's a regular 4-foot Ronnie with a sheet on it. Airbrush and little paintbrush. That's it.
Well, it's very nice. I can tell that you're a zebra. I hope you enjoy your day. Are you putting the kites up today?
Well, no, actually, I'm just gonna let everybody take the pictures and get pictures with it, all the children and stuff like that. That's about it. We'll probably put it up tomorrow, probably after game or before the football game on Sunday. Yeah, that'll probably be it.
Just go Friday, we can have a good time. This is what we like to do. You see? Original live players, I am the villain in bed. Oh Lord, Lord, look out now, here I am. Original live players, I am the villain in bed. I'm from Bermuda, I'm on the hot now, you'd love a youth flame. Stand me on an iniquity work, and I'm a fear the truth, yeah. Them see the liquid fire run, no better place to dwell, it's only in Mount Zion, where is Zion?
Thank you very much. Yes, I.
You're watching Channel 82.